Justice League.
All right, y'all, I got him right here, man. My man, my brother, no other, the one and only, Omar. Lickety Split Comedy, Sunday night. Proud to have this brother here tonight. I've been trying to get this boy on camera for the last 6 weeks. I couldn't catch him. I just had him down on a show down in the city of Chester with us doing this thing. Got him right here on the interview, live and direct, bringing it to your neck. What's good, though?
Chilling, man. Glad to be down here. Been a long time. I should have been on this. That's on me. You know what I mean? I should have been down here earlier, but I'm here now, so it's all good.
What's good with you, man? Anything coming up in the future? What you been doing? Like, I ain't seen you in a minute. Like, what's going on?
Truthfully, I've been moving around, you know, doing stuff mid PA, Jersey, New York, stuff like that. But, Lancaster, too. Don't sleep on Lancaster. They got some shit out there.
Yeah, I heard. Yeah. I heard about Lancaster.
I got a joint coming up, Lancaster, June 24th.
And they said the Amish chicks out there wear nothing but thongs. I heard that. It's nothing but thong underneath that shit.
Yeah, it's definitely nothing but thong under that shit. I've seen it firsthand. It don't smell that good, but it look good, you know what I mean?
It kind of has like that churned butter smell with the old wood.
It smell like the back of the horse carriage in that mouth.
He's a clown. But other than that, man, yeah, it's good to have you here, man. Lickety Split. We here Sunday night. You going on tonight?
Yeah, I'm going on, man. I got some new shit, got some old shit. All my shit is funny, though, you know what I mean? My man Jamil B putting me on, running this thing down here. It's going to be a good show. If you ain't been to Lickety Split Sunday night, you better get down here because you're missing out. If you ain't, don't make me have to come see you.
You heard that shit. You heard that. You heard that live for here from Omar Scruggs, a.k.a. Havoc from Mobb Deep. We here live at Lickety Split, man. One more time. Give them a quick drop. Let them know where they can find you at. Let them know where they can catch you. You know what I'm saying? See what's going on.
Look me up on I was about to say MySpace. Look me up on Facebook, Omar Scruggs. That's OmarScruggs. Like I said, June 24th will be out Lancaster. Tickle Me Tuesday coming up next Tuesday, whatever that date is. Gonna be down there and all around the city, man. Just look out for me. I'm gonna be there.
There you go. There you have it. Lickety Split Comedy. My man Omar Scruggs. Good to have him back. You know what I'm saying? You watching SeeU TV. Like I said, if we don't see you, they don't see you. Now who you looking at? You watching SeeU TV. I'm here with my man, the one and only Ken B.D.C. What's good with you?
What up, man? How everything going good with me? How you doing?
I've been good, man. Last time I talked to you, man, we was like in the beginning stages of the show. Like, now you back. What's going on? Like, I ain't seen you in a minute. Like, you ain't been through in a minute. What's happening?
And nigga been working, trying to get this comedy thing off, but the work is more important at the moment. I'll be doing it big over there. My nipples is hard right now. That's just how it happened. I'm not sure why.
All right, for those of you who didn't catch that last phrase, I'm quite sure he just said his nipples were hard. Now, for those of you who don't know Ken B.D.C., he is a former second string porn star for the West Philadelphia Porn Addicts. Then he moved up to Frankfurt, where like really no one really gives a fuck about Frankfurt. But he moved up to Frankfurt, where he took his career to a whole nother level. Now he's back doing stand-up comedy. Is that about right?
That's about right. Look, little smidge, I'm not a second string. I'm a third string. I go in, like, after the first two guys bust an early night, that's when I get called. That's how I get prepared for comedy show. You shook my hand tonight, but I don't wash my hands.
So, like, the last time you was here, man, you was talking about the same thing about you doing that to yourself. I'm gonna go ahead and move on to the next topic. But real rap, all jokes aside, this is my man's right here, man. He's a funny dude, real funny, man. The ladies love him, girls adore him. I mean, even the ones who never saw him. So now I'm gonna just rock out with that. So take yourself out, man. Say one last thing before we get the show started.
Ken B.D.C., SeeU TV. I hope y'all see me again, shit. Hope I don't get shot tonight. Thanks.
All right, y'all, you watching SeeU TV with your boy Jamil B. Lickety Split Comedy, 4th and South, Philadelphia, PA. I'm going to just keep telling y'all, this is what we do every Sunday night. Y'all know him. Y'all already see. Y'all know who he is. A familiar face here, Lickety Split. He's one of the family members here now. It's L.U.M.P. L-U-M-P. Dots in between. Don't forget that. That's very fucking important. So let him speak up and see what he got to say this time.
Got just some basic comments. Like the whole skinny jeans thing. Like the rule on skinny jeans is you can have a penis or skinny jeans. You can't have a penis and skinny jeans. Also, the little small Alicia Keys blossom hats, not for men. Little man law there for
me. I thought skinny jeans went out of style. I ain't seen them in a while. Like, they still out?
Yeah, and the only people that's allowed to wear skinny jeans are rock stars and skateboarders. The rest of y'all, especially, like, I haven't met a woman yet that likes a guy in fucking skinny jeans, and I just shouldn't have to see that.
But normally the chicks that like guys in skinny jeans, she normally is on some type of fucking stimulant or narcotic.
Or a power trip.
Or she got black fingernails.
That's that kind of shit. Also, kind of evil. Like I'm a black dude with a beard, so automatically everybody thinks I'm Muslim. But like I eat pork, like bacon, just it. Pork bacon, no pepperoni.
I would like to start my disclaimer now. SeeU TV does not condone pork eating whatsoever, due to the fact that the CEO and founder, myself, Jamil B, is Muslim, and I do not condone any type of pork activity whatsoever. I'm just interviewing him out of the kindness of my heart. I don't have no recollection of any wrongdoing by me or anyone associated with me through him.
No, wait a minute. Some of my family members are Muslim, and some of my best friends are Muslim. Like, nah, I sound real bad about it. But is this supposed to be like a halal interview? Like, is that
absolutely not. I don't want you to feel uncomfortable with the interview. Like, I don't want you to feel like you need to take your shahada. Once again, I will start my disclaimer. SeeU TV does not condone any type of pork products whatsoever. I just want to get that out there, just in case.
All right, so can I ask you a question? Like, earlier was a Muslim lady was walking by. All she had was a kimono, or a burqa, as some people would call it. And we, the comedians, that spoke to her, and she didn't say anything. So I yelled down the street, "That's why you got pork in your ice cream." Now, was I wrong for that?
Once again, SeeU TV does not condone any disrespect of Muslims in any kind.
That's not disrespect. It was a joke.
Astaghfirullah.
Oh, wow. Everything Tahi, my brother.
Hey.
Man, come on. That ain't.
Like I said, I have no association.
I'm not against Muslims.
With this, his name is L.U.M.P.
You going to send him out?
He is from
Yo,
Southwest Philadelphia.
Everybody know I'm good with Muslim folks. If I became Muslim, I got my Muslim name already picked out and the whole shit. Like, but that's not going to happen because pork bacon is delicious. Like, I was raised on pork bacon, but that's the only pork I eat.
Like I said, SeeU TV does not condone any type of ill activity dealing with any haram, pork eating, or anything of that sort. Due to the fact that I've been Muslim my whole life. Anyway, now, back to the, on all seriousness, this my man L.U.M.P., real funny dude, up and coming comedian, man. Like, we all up and coming, what the hell? Like, this is where we come, man. This is our gym. Lickety Split Comedy, Sunday nights, every Sunday night, 9:30, 4th and South Philadelphia, PA.
I need Philly to come check this shit out. Even if, like, some people say the ball not funny, man, fuck those people. But come down and see all the comedians we have here, man. Come down yourself and tell a joke. It don't even matter. Just one joke. That's all you need. Come down and tell some jokes, see some jokes. Shit is funny, man, all the time.
Family member right here, man. Lickety Split, L.U.M.P. My man, you're looking out.
Thank you.
Take me out.